My name is Kenneth Hogan Sr., better known in my hometown as Charles Hagan. That's the family name, but the military changed it all based on my birth certificate. I started cutting hair probably about 1954 when I was about the 10th grade, 17 years old, sort of finding my way, and I found out I liked it, and I stayed with it, and I guess now I love it, and I hate to give it up, and I plan to do it until I can't do it anymore.